guys, it's Bros and Brew with another Toy Story 4 toy. See? It's Woody with Benson. That's his actual name. That's what it says on the back of saying this. And
try me.
On the back here, pause and read all this. And there's some right here. And if you click it, look at his mouth. So, I'm actually kind of glad I got this. Some people think this is actually Slappy. It actually kind of looks like him. I don't think it does. I actually don't think it does. I just don't.
Where did you find this?
At Walmart earlier today. Like this, when it was lunchtime, I think. Okay, this is actually pretty difficult.
Send it up to your assistant?
Yeah, here's my assistant. Yeah, you can't see his face because that's denial. Hi, Pooh! This is our dog. We had him for 5 years. He got his teeth pulled out. But he's cute. Oh, thanks, assistant. Here you go, Boog.
Here, Boog.
So give them out of the package.
The background.
An antique store. There's a scene in the trailer where Woody and Forky go in this antique store because they see Bo and they meet this guy. So we have to take off this roof. To my assistants again. We don't have to take them out of the package. You can just, they have like tape things. That's why I brought scissors. Okay, he's just doing that. Yeah, you heard a train in the background. There's a train over there. Oh, I saw a light in the sky. Yeah, it's raining now. If you look outside, pan the camera, like out there or something. It's supposed to be like sunset by now, but it's actually pretty dark. Oh, thanks. Here's the dummy. His legs move.
What's he made from?
Plastic. Right here is his clothes. His clothes are like plastic, rubber. His arms move. And he has a bow tie.